Do you know who the murderer is or not?
Oh, yes. The one with the cobra tattooed on their chest.
Oh, in heaven's name, Holmes!
Tickets, please.
We have only one ticket, number 16. Someone went to use it, but was detained. I presume that you can provide us with another.
Yes, certainly, sir. That would be £5, please.
Ah, Watson, would you...
Oh, of course.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Number 70. Does that mean that no other tickets were sold, since this one, number 16, was brought aboard?
Yes, sir, that would be correct.
In that case, I would be most interested to know who is holding number 15.
Ticket, please, sir. Thank you very much. Your ticket, sir? Thank you very much, sir. Nobody in this car has number 15, sir.
What? Number 15 is missing?
Yes, but two first-class passengers are not in the lounge.
Chandra Sen.
Yes, and one you haven't met. Mr. Washington, he called himself, although I suspect it is an alias. He got off at the station when you gentlemen boarded. I think he was trying to get away from that lady over there.
You mean he got off to get away from Mrs. Morrison?
Well, you might say he got out of the train, but not off.
Most intriguing. How is it possible to get out of a train and not off it?
Wonderful, isn't it?
Most exhilarating. I was unaware that American presidents traveled in this fashion, Mr. Washington, or should I say, Mr. Roosevelt.
You're very good at recognizing people, sir. A regular Sherlock Holmes. I do hope I will get to meet your partner, sir, so that I can say, Dr. Watson, I do.
I am sure that Watson will appreciate it.
What mystery puts you in this odd position?
The Star of Africa, sir.
But I thought they caught the blackguard who stole it. Bullfrog.
Bullard. Stanley Bullard. However, he is innocent. I have in my possession a ticket which led me to this train, on which I expect to find at least one suspect.
Bullet for me.